Don't do this, Ben. Please don't go this way.
I just had sex. I'm about to eat nachos! It's the greatest moment of my life!
Listen, I'm thinking. Love you. Sorry. Sorry, what the hell am I sorry for?
How do you spell your name?
H-M-H.
H-A-L-L.
No.
For winning.
D-O-M-H.
Don't yell at me!
D-O-M-H-M-A-L-L is fucking easy!
I need the bonding tape.
So, remove...
No. Places. No.
This?
The one I'm pointing to. No. No! If we don't, the tap will overflow and flood this ship with poisonous gas!
I don't know, but can you please stop yelling me? You're starting to stress me out.
I'm pregnant.
But we never...
Last month.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
Where have all the good men gone? And where are all the gone? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising odds? Isn't there a white knight upon the fiery steed? Late at night I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be soon and he's gotta be larger than life. Larger than life.
Okay, I'm confused. What's going on here? Lover's quarrel?
No, I mean, we're just friends.
Friends.
You've told me a lot of shockers today, but that is the first lie.
It's not a lie.
No, you're young, attractive, you've got chemistry, history, plus the real shit, shared trauma.
What was your reaction to the end of the movie? But don't use words, okay? I'm gonna count you in, do it all at the same time.
After 40 years, this is it. What are you thinking?
You're a good actress.
The need to hear a lot.
Gotcha. Let's freak you out.
Guys, that ain't me. I'm just comfortable with my sexuality. So I can admit when I see a guy who has a handsome face and pretty eyes and a rock hard chest and rippling abs, yeah, and the tightest ass and those sculpted calves and those bulging quads and the perfect bod. And oh my god, take your pants off. Fuck it. I'm so gay. I'm fucking gay. I'm the dude wearing nail polish gel and hey.
Cauliflower.
Yeah, this is Max. Get Mike on the phone. You can't just walk away. This is a crime scene.
Did you just say cauliflower to me?
You have no place in this story. You come from nothing. You're nothing.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, and for this one, I just throw out the belt. It's very comfortable but breezy. Awkward publicly, comfortable personally.